In this video, we're gonna learn how to fix the alt description missing for an annotation for the entire document using an option in the pre-flight menu. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. We're gonna learn how to add the alternate description missing for our annotations and links. We're gonna learn how to fix it all in one swoop instead of manually adding it to each individual hyperlink in the alt description for links. We're gonna fix it all in a few clicks. So to do this, we're gonna open up the print production tool. So from the all tools menu, select print production, and then we're gonna select the pre-flight option. I'm going to leave my drop-down menu to Acrobat Pro DC 2015 profiles. And then there's this little wrench icon that will allow us to pick a single fix. So let's select that. And what I want to search for in the little search bar is annotation. And this brings up the option, create content entry for link annotation. We're going to select fix and then save our file. And that inserts the alt text for links on every one of the links. We can close the window. Now we can right click our link, select properties, and it put in the number one here because this is that reference that is in superscript form. So technically this is the link. It is a one and it jumps the user to that location in the document. If we look at one of the other hyperlinks, let's right click the link, select properties. It inserted this information, how to use the scan and OCR feature, Adobe Acrobat Pro DC, and it has the hyperlink in there. So it did a lot of the heavy lifting for us. Let's open up this other one, right click the link, select properties. Same thing, how to use the scan and OCR feature, and it put the hyperlink in for us. This is a great feature for fixing that error document-wide. The real kicker is you wanna make sure your on-screen text is valid. That will ensure that your alternate description is accurate. So if your on-screen hyperlinks aren't very good, this isn't going to help very much. However, because my on-screen links are very good, it works perfect for me. That concludes today's video on how to use the pre-flight option, create content entry for link annotations to solve the alternate text for hyperlinks error when using the PAC 2024 tool. If you want to find out how I can help get your organization accessibility training, or if you simply want me to make all your documents accessible, I can do that too. Check out the link in the description. And as always, I could be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.